I mean, I guess if it wasn't, there wouldn't be so many of them out there, right? Can't remember how to heal flip. Whoa. This is like pro skater vibes, bro. Like Tony Hawk pro skater. Wall ride. I can't see anything. Wall plant. That's crazy. Okay. Wow, okay, there's a lot. So not only is this pro skater, but you're also fighting people. Interesting. Oh. It's a roguelike? Wait, why is this game so many different things at once? Wait. I'm so confused, bro. Well, I didn't look at it. I don't have $25. Oh! Oh yeah. %35% damage for your next attack? Yeti, max health, but no healing. Yeah, we'll go max health. We'll heal up later. Yeah, you're done. Weep. I Where do I go? Oh. Money? I don't know how much money I have. We'll take the money. They gonna deliver? I guess I'm going back to work. I mean, like, what
am I supposed to do?
It's like that giant centipede we had to fight in Devil May Cry. Really? Oh. Oh yeah, we're definitely really doing bad on letters. Oh, it's per level. Ah. Wait, what? I died? Interesting. That was cool. I like this game. I like this game. I wish it was this. I can see myself actually playing this. Like, oh, it's coming out in 3 days? I did not know that. That part I did not know. That was cool, bro. I like this. Like the vibe of it. Seems like something I could like turn. It's like Risk of Rain vibes, but at the same time, it's like you're skating, so it's like I don't know, bro. It's a good blend. I like the way that they mixed it together, bro. This is a good little ensemble they got right here, bro. I like that. I like that. This game is pretty cool, bro.